Good morning, guys. Sunday again, but it's not any normal Sunday. Let's go down to the car boot, see if we can find some bargains or some cheap items that we can find to resell online for a profit. And the reason why I say it's no normal Sunday, it's only the start of the World Cup. So come on, England.
The linesman says no. It's a goal.
First game tomorrow. See you at the car boot.
Look at 2 for 5 of them coffees.
They're cheap anyway.
That's
£30.
No charger, but it's working.
How much are you ring chime? What's all this mean? Like, I know.
All right, so this is from B&Q. That one saying is faulty, but they don't test them because, like, for example, let's say you bought it.
Yeah.
And then it maybe doesn't fit, or it's not what you wanted.
And then
you'll either say it's faulty, or someone at the warehouse can't be arsed marking it off. They just put it down as faulty, it gets off into an auction, which then people like me buy.
Yeah.
And that's what it is, basically.
No, it is.
Cheers.
Some of them do have problems, but they're minor.
Yeah.
Some are major.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not going to lie.
No, I know what you mean.
How are you, lad?
Just one of them. It's one of them, isn't it?
Yeah, but you know, it's not always as bad as you think.
Yeah. What do you want for them, man? What do you want for them as well?
Give me a fiver on them as well, yeah. Give me 20 quid for the lot if you want.
You've not got a bag of them.
How much are these, pal?
Look how much are the coffee then, won't they?
3 quid each. Yeah, do you, Egbert? Good, eh? Thank you, alright, I can go and lunch my dick.
Have you,
looking for pig?
You got a tenner on you?
Yeah.
Sure.
Do you want them to, yeah?
Yeah, please, for now. I might come back.
No problem, don't worry. I've got loads more. I've got a pallet and a half, 2 pallets, yeah.
Oh,
a
nice.
A pallet there, I've got all. That's from last week, so this is new. These are new. And I've got the pallet that's new there.
No
which
problem.
Which I need to open, yeah. I need time. So.
No, that's good, mate. No worries.
Yeah,
I'll come to you,
mate. Any time, bro.
Better go see my guy at the house clearance before everyone else empties him. Morning, you alright?
You alright?
Not bad, mate.
How's it going?
All right.
Hi, love. Hi, morning.
Easier with them saps, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
You got that?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
How much of this one? And what's that?
Pound.
What's that? Yeah.
Perfume.
Yeah.
Really? Is it for box?
That's it.
What's the box for it?
Yeah. £3 for that?
Yep, fair enough. Thank you.
Oh. You busy?
A little bit. It's been quiet, hasn't it? No one was on last week because
yeah.
Bank holiday.
Yeah, we was at Warrington last week.
Which is
that? The big one.
What do you mean by the big one?
You going to go win it?
Yeah,
mate. Sorry. Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, you okay, mate? Can I have a look at the C3PO thing, please?
You can, yeah.
Thank you.
Five
of that.
Yeah, I think the £9. It's on here. Like a new...
Yeah.
R2-D2, where are you? At last! Where have you been? What are we going to do? We'll be sent to the spice mines of Kessel or smashed into who knows what. Don't you call me a mindless philosopher, you overweight glob of grease. What plans? What are you talking about?
pouches. Thank you. Is that right? Yeah? Thank you.
It's really faint, isn't it, when you pull it?
Yeah.
Right,
mate.
Really okay. But where did we put them anyway? No, it was in a box. I don't know, I watch a box under the stairs.
I found them.
No carvings today.
I think they're eight.
All the carving I've got is this little wooden thing here.
It's on the box, but I think they're eight. I can't remember every size.
Is this battery this one?
Yeah, it's battery, yeah.
How much short for there?
It's you for quid for it, bro.
Can't say no with that, can you?
Not a car, it's not a car, I mean, but it's a snowman. I know, if you find it, get me back.
There you go, bro.
Some vegetables.
Thank you. See you later. See
you in a bit. I'm looking around for carvings.
Yeah, please, mate. Because I'm keeping. Pretty much, yeah. Just not like the, you know, like you get knives and stuff.
Yeah.
Little knives. They're nothing. But yeah, anything else, mate? I'll always have a good look. Thank you. Okay, they need you. And this one as well, sorry. Yeah, okay, thank you. So, 150. There's one. 140. 160. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll take two of these, brother.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
You got me. Nice and busy on here today, isn't it? So yeah, guys, just on the way back to the car boot now. Daylight's here. See if there's anything else to find. It was a bit short this morning. Do you want? Would you believe it? It's just started raining.
How, mate? Yeah?
Yeah, I think so. Should be alright.
Yeah.
Cheers, mate. Sorry. Okay, just look at that then. Just look.
Okay.
How much is the game, mate?
Good.
Yeah. And what about them?
Have to be
£2.
Go in the water with them. Hold your lung in the water, yeah. The only thing is, you buy them and no swimming bath, so like, you win with one. No.
If you do us a favour, mate, we just take that £2, that.
Yeah.
Cheers. Thank you, cheers, mate. Bro. Cheers, so yeah, guys, pretty busy on there. Coming up to Christmas, everyone wants to get rid of the stuff, but excuse me, guys. There wasn't much like in the kind of things that I deal with. Took a few pumps today. Didn't get that many items. Got maybe like 15 items altogether. Enough to keep me ticking over. I've got plenty of stuff on eBay anyway. So yeah, what I'll do, get a little rundown when I go home with like the better items, show you what I got, how much I paid for them, and how much I should be able to sell them for. So I will see you when I'm home with a brew. Hello guys, so I'm back at home, got me brew. Let's show you some of the items that we got. So first of all is this ruler. It's old, two makers, one side's Manchester, one side's Birmingham. It folds out. Standard item really, paid about, I think it was about 70p. Probably worth in the region of £10, maybe a little bit more, because the makers seem good. I'll have to do a bit of research. A couple of top trumps, top gear from 2007, and then superheroes, this one is 2005, and then some plop trumps in a tin. Is basically exactly what it says on the tin as well. It's pictures of different animal poo, so I'm not going to get them out and show you, it's a bit early. Couple of ink cartridges, standard, this one's black, tells you the models that it fits, that it's suitable for just there. This one's Canon BC20, not researched it yet, black, probably like, if I had to guess, £7-8, paid £1 for it. African wooden carving of somebody playing a bongo drum, I believe. It's got a bit of decoration on it as well, which is unusual. I've had a few of these and I've never seen them decorated in like the DD necklace and stuff. I had to do a bit of research on it. I paid, I think it was like £1 or £1.50. They're usually worth in the region of anywhere from £10 to £25. A blank cassette. I've got quite a lot of these now. I'm just gonna make a big bundle of them and get rid of them in one go. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, if you can call them that. This looks like a baby turtle. Money box. unfortunately, no stopper, but it's not the end of the world. I'll see what I can do with that. I might have a spare stopper. Nice item, paid 50p. It's worth about, well, with the stopper, I'd say it's worth about 10. Moving on to some better items now. Ring. Plug-in chime for the ring bell. These go for around 25 to 30 pounds. Got a deal off one of my mates on this one, so I won't stipulate the price. In fact, you've seen me pick it up in the video anyway. If you heard the price, then fair enough. Good item. Twin pack of Fire Angel carbon monoxide detectors. Oops. All the fittings, still sealed, batteries in there. These go for around 40 quid, 45 pounds. Standard DS game, Happy Feet. Just to go with a bundle with the DS. Nintendo Wii, Lego, Pirates of the Caribbean. As far as I know, Wii games don't really demand that much value. But I bought this one because when I opened it, the CD's in fantastic shape, so it's a nice condition game. And for a quid, can't go wrong. Two key rings, Stormtrooper and Mr. Darth Vader. We've got price tags on, 6 quid from Marks and Spencer's, don't know how long ago. Got them both for £3, paid £1.50 each. Unfortunately, it was the last thing I picked up, and I didn't have my camera rolling, but there we go. And then the last item that I'm going to show you guys is Wooder, but it ain't no normal Wooder. You'll know who he is. 2002 Hasbro with the pull string, and working voice box and pull string.
Howdy, partner. My name's Woody.
These go for about, I mean, unfortunately he is missing his hat. I'd say he'd go for about 50. It's quite uncommon to see him with the working pull string.
I like to play guitar.
Alright guys, so can't speak to you enough in there, let me put Wooder there. So that's everything that I picked up today. Like I say, it was quiet. For the kind of items that I pick up anyway. It was raining as well, bad weather, so it put quite a lot of people off. But we still did alright. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Hopefully I'm feeling a bit better by then as well.